you know, I didn't come here to teach anybody. I didn't come here to show to anybody the success. This is what this is how I've done it. If you want to ask me, no problem. I'll explain to you everything. But I don't have the secret. I don't have the key. This is the way I did it, and it looks like it went okay. You know what I mean? I succeed. So I met my husband in Barcelona. And we started to date for a year while I was living and working in Barcelona and he was living and working in Tel Aviv. Back then, during that year, I thought, okay, first of all, we need to try if this relationship moves on, meaning that I will keep my work and my things in Barcelona while you are keeping your things in Israel. After a year, we kind of decided that we need to do a next step, and the next step was to move to live together. Now, one of us, we had to decide which city we're gonna take. And I said, listen, you know what? Let me come to you. So it was more like my decision, as he was willing to move to another country. But it was more me that I wanted to throw myself on that swimming pool and like of challenge myself and try to push to another direction.
Shalom, חברims. כאן אלברט. ובאתי לעזור לכם להתאים את בר המן, תמי ארבע, למטבח שלכם. אם המטבח שלכם בלנקו, זה הזמן להכניס לו קצת צבע מרענן, שייתן קונטרה.
I understood that if I want to live here and I want to grow professional-wise and personal-wise, I need to understand the language. It's a way to go inside the brains of the people, to understand the culture, to understand what does people think, act, everything. I think that one of the most important parts or secrets of the success of Tel Aviv, and I don't want to be arrogant, but I think is the fact that we are constantly looking outside, looking what's going on around us, like in Europe, in America, in many other countries. We are aware also of what happened in Israel, but we have all the time our eyes put it outside, which a lot of other countries, they don't do that. The definition of Tel Avivian, for me, is open-minded. And that's one of the crucial things and the things that makes the difference from other societies. I am gay, I'm married, I can go and kiss my boyfriend and my husband on the city, nothing is happening. There is all kind of things. When a new idea is coming, everybody will be open to hear that idea. You can imagine things and they can make it happen. It's a place where everything that can come to from your mind and you are willing to do it, it's possible. There is the things, there is the people that will join you and will help you to bring that idea on reality. I'll see you later. Yalla. Bye. In this 6 years that I'm already like, you know, Israeli or trying to become an Israeli, I have like grown as a person, and also like as an architect.
Can.
אם את מדברת עם החברים שלי מספרד, כולנו, הם אומרים שאני נראה כמו זיוניסט. ואני אומר, תקשיב, אני לא זיוניסט, אני לא רוצה, זה לא בשביל זה, אבל I do see the positive things that this country can offer you. My name is Albert Escola, and I am Tel Aviv.